Hi, Attorney Roy Oppenheim here. Happy New Year to all of you. On behalf of my partners and the staff of my firm, we want to wish you a very healthy and happy New Year. May it be better for all of us in 2021. I want to talk today about fire foam. That's the foam that firemen usually use at airports. They use it to put out chemical fires, and it's been typically used since the 1940s. It's typically used by fire departments, it's used by airports, it's been used in the military. Unfortunately, this foam is highly toxic. It's a high carcinogen. And for many years, while certain companies were well aware that this stuff was literally poisonous to you, and it contains PFOAs and PFOs, and it's what's part of a group of terrible chemicals that get into your blood called forever chemicals, there are now hundreds, if not thousands of firemen and people who were in the military who also were exposed to this foam, who are suffering from all kinds of cancers. And the list is very long, and you can go to our website at www.oppenheimlaw.com, or just Google our name, and you will see the list of chemicals, or just call us and we can go over it. But if you were a fireman, if you were in the military and you were dealing with this foam, and you know, it was funny because years ago people would play in this foam, and they thought it was perfectly okay. And what happens when the foam gets on your skin, especially if it's hot, the pores of your skin would open up, and because the pores would open up, the chemicals would actually leach into your body and into your blood. When you take your blood, you see that your blood has the PFOAs and the PFOs, and it's just horrific that these companies knew, and a minimum should have known, how deadly and toxic these chemicals are. So if you have someone that's a loved one that was a fireman and has cancer, or if you yourself are a fireman and have experienced a long litany of these cancers, we suggest you call us, because we understand what you're going through and you're entitled to compensation, and we're here to help you. Attorney Roy Oppenheim, on behalf of Oppenheim Law, we look forward to speaking with you and helping you. Godspeed. Have a great year. Bye-bye.